Hi, I'm Jordan Easley, an ACC academic coach, and I'm here to help you successfully navigate your class this semester using Blackboard Learn. Blackboard Learn is an online interface that gives you constant access to your course content and lets you communicate with your instructor. Let's take a look at how to access Blackboard, the most important tools you're going to use, and what to expect from your online classroom. Blackboard can be accessed online from your computer, tablet, or cell phone. The fastest way is to go to acconline.austincc.edu. You can also get to Blackboard by visiting the ACC homepage, clicking on the Students tab, and then selecting Blackboard from the side right panel. There's also a Blackboard mobile app available. The app is great for getting updates on your grades and announcements from the instructor, but you'll want to be on a computer to complete your coursework. You will use your ACC EID and password to log into the site. You can use this link to reset your password or look up your ID. Make sure you write down your information because you'll be using it all the time. Once you're logged in, you'll see the ACC Blackboard homepage. Let's look at a few key areas that you'll want to make note of. Here's the My Courses section, which shows the courses you're currently enrolled in and have access to. Clicking on each link will take you to the page monitored and updated by the instructor. All of the course content is organized using these panels on the left. Keep in mind, the tabs for each class may have different titles and arrangements based on the instructor. There are a few key features you'll need to access to get through the first week in your course. One of the most important things to go over first is the Start Here tab. The instructor will give an introduction to the course and list helpful resources you may need to access. In this folder will also be the syllabus or course schedule. You can access the full text version of your syllabus. This will go over important information about the course and list what you're responsible for each week. You should carefully go through the entire thing and make note of key details, but pay close attention to the important submission deadlines and test dates so that you can plan ahead. You may want to save or print a copy of your syllabus for easier access. If you're stressed out looking at all the assignments and wondering how you're going to get it all done, remember that ACC has academic coaches that can help you create a custom time management plan. Your instructor will emphasize or amend the course schedule using the announcements page. This is something you should be checking every time you log into Blackboard, which should be at least 3 times per week. Your instructor uses this page to communicate important, time-sensitive information. Check the announcements on the first day of class to see if there's a welcome message from the instructor or a course orientation to complete. You can access the announcements for all of your courses from the Blackboard homepage. Now that you know what assignments you're responsible for and when they're due, let's look at where your assignments are located. Your instructor can organize your assignments under different areas of your course. You may have a tab labeled Assignments, Course Content, or something similar. If you can't find where your assignments are located, reach out to your instructor to clarify. Here's an example of how your course could be organized. In the Course Content folder, the semester is broken down into units. Each unit has its own set of learning objectives, readings, and assignments. Accessing the content from this folder using the course syllabus and schedule as a guide is how you can keep on track with your class schedule this semester. When you have an assignment that's complete and you're ready to submit, click on the assignment link. You'll notice that there are different submission options. You have the option to write a submission manually, as well as upload a document from your computer. Always read any instructional documents that the instructor provides for format guidelines. You may also want to check the total points possible for the assignment and any mention of submission attempts. When your submission is secure and ready to go, make sure you click the Submit button at the bottom of the page before you close out. Once your assignment has been graded, you can check your results using the My Grades feature in the Tools panel on the homepage or the Navigation panel in the top right corner. You can see your assignment grades broken down individually and view comments from your instructor. In this video, we've looked at how to log into Blackboard and how to navigate each of your courses successfully this semester. If you run into trouble using Blackboard, first check out the Blackboard support page. Clicking this button gives you on-demand, 24/7 access to the Blackboard help database. For technical issues, you can contact the Blackboard support desk by email or phone. To clarify how your instructor will be using Blackboard in your class, you can email them using a link on the sidebar if it's provided, or by going to Tools, selecting Send Email from the menu, and then choosing All Instructor Users. You can also connect with an academic coach for support. Visit our website to schedule an appointment and set goals for a successful semester. You can also find information about our live Blackboard support webinar. Find out more at austincc.edu/coaching.